would do is jump off. No, I'm just kidding. Hex, I will genuinely give you $5. Just kidding.
I don't think we can jump off and kill, die. I think we might, like, live and be in pain.
No, you die.
I just should we try it?
Should we try it? Yeah, okay. Three.
I mean, I died.
Two.
Like,
all of us.
Die.
Ready? Three. All of us. Ready? Ready? Hex? Here we go.
He just went through. Alright, next.
Yes.
Next.
Next. You're
still so falling. No, I'm alive.
How are you alive?
Who wants to go bungee? Oh.
I'm coming for you, Tim.
Just close into the fucking ground. Hey, just respawn. If when you hit the ground, just respawn.
I didn't die.
Oh, that Hexen's super dead, but I'm not injured at all.
I thought Skylar was gonna. Oh.
Should we respawn or wait back down here?
Yeah, yeah, jump.
Yeah, go ahead and respawn.
Shall we all Geronimo off?
Yeah, fuck it, just jump. I'll delete Josie Rome.
I got it.
Oh, cool.
Gather around. 3, 2, 1.
I'm in.
What boat was this?
Can I get to Phalanx?
I can probably hot drop.
Okay.
If you just want to head to Phalanx, I'll figure it out. Okay.
Thanks.
So this guy, what did you just have that you need to know?
I need Phalanx.
Okay. Phalanx. Well, I missed us for it because... Okay. Let's see.
Alright. Oh, Jesus Christ.
There's a match above there. Alright, get up here to the torch to tango. Sorry, I'm gonna move.
Church, do you hear me?
I hear you, Sky.
Sky!
Alright, how's it going?
Rolling well, just passed our first objective, which was Bravo. I think we're gonna do a massive assault on the wall now.
Oh! Okay.
Alright, I'm landing on the old Phalanx marker.
If you could fly me over toward
we're not that far away then. We're just passing the hill on the northeast side.
I can take
side.
You to the Phalanx marker if you want.
But yeah, if you could, you don't need to stop or anything, I'll just kind of jump out.
We're going
okay.
Thanks.
Not the Phalanx slack.
Nah, just keep pushing up.
I don't like those sequence of noises. Are we heading to the uplink station, or are we just staying with Starlight?
Yeah, it looks like we're supposed to be heading to the uplink station Alpha.
I think Tim just pushed ahead.
Hey, we gotta push to the uplink. Yeah, we gotta push to the uplink station, which is to our north. Mostly to our east. So find the blue line again, let's start tracking.
Crew greatest walking simulator man has ever known.
I think I'm closing in on you guys, by the way.
Alright, cool. If you can start filling the blue line, we might catch up soon.
Yep.
Break. 2B, these are moving past phase one.
Hey, shock up.
God, we didn't come into any droids. Apparently my gun wasn't loaded. We're getting close to being back on track.
Okay.
Question real quick. Do any of you pull up the side maps?
Yes.
I'm right behind you guys if you turn around.
I'm very paranoid and I have my mind detector out.
Oh yeah, I see.
Well, is that because of last stop next?
Many other reasons as well. I mean, I've been squad.
Let's hold here and wait for Sky to catch up with us. Keep your eyes about.
I mean, been squad wiped before because I told someone of mine was right there and that they decided to walk on it because it was funny.
Yeah.
Can I just see fire from the south mountain range?
Alright, I'm with you boys.
Alright, let's move it. Keep your distance.
I'll bring up the rear.
Keep your spacing and all that stuff.
Me and Tim are up front right now.
Sounds like there's droids just beyond this ridge.
I think we can just go along the ridgeline, because I think we can shoot down into the uplink station.
Do you know what's in the uplink station, what we're looking for?
I think it's just destruction.
Gideon, this is a phalanx. For uplink station, is this a destroyer capture?
There it is, straight front.
Eyes on. Do you want to set trenches?
Yeah,
dig some trenches real quick.
Copy that. Is this a capture or destroy objective?
Hey, cancel your digging, let's go. Sorry about that. Sorry about causing you guys to dig, but we gotta keep going.
Now, how do you cancel dig?
Just start
escape.
Moving.
Escape.
Or escape.
Or just a self-interaction, apparently.
Okay, this is a destroy objective, so, Sam, let me take care of this one. Let me get my dumb. Sky's taking care of it. Range is 327 meters.
Hey, sorry, take out this area by the looks of it.
Range to the base, not the actual dish. The base of the dish.
The base of the dish, give me a second then. 333.
I've got 310. Hold on.
I've seen a bunch of VX droids and B2 droids in there.
You're good, fire. One.
Oh, they didn't like that.
Coming fire.
VX droids, yeah.
Fire back.
I'm gonna move along the ridge to the north, east.
Hey, we got contacts to the southeast as well.
Hey, be advised there are BXs in there. I just got sniped.
I called that out twice.
Okay, trench up.
I Ow. They're in the forest as well.
We're also taking contact in the southwest.
Yep. There's a base to the southeast as well. We can probably try to push that, make it a point.
There's a base you said where?
Southeast behind between those tree lines. We can push to that and hold there until we can push to the main.
Hey Sky, he's gonna need you.
Hey, you're up.
Who? Oh yeah.
Sky Wolf is.
Go ahead. Go for it.
Looks like he needs cauterization.
I think so.
There's a lot of wounds.
Keep going.
Yeah. Alright, let me carry you then.
I got you, Sky there. Oh, bro.
Get down.
Man, this is so annoying. Why? There we go. Why am I not able
to. He's bringing him back.
Oh. You're bandaged, but at the end you don't have a pulse. Yeah. C of the P of the R.
Hey, so if I hit that tower again with another rocket, would it go down, per se?
It should.
Sky, do you want me to see if I can build
a pulse? You're clear, send it.
Alright, you should
you
be
missed.
Up. I'll give you a ballast then.
They landed on the platform.
Alright, battle stem.
Come on.
We have friendlies to the south.
I'm digging a bigger trench in the front.
How's Tim looking?
Oh.
I'm going to give him Epi.
Alright, go ahead.
My logic. If I continue to shoot, one of them has to hit them eventually.
Alright, I'm good. Keep coming.
Alright, yep, we're good.
There we go.
Do you have med perms?
Finally.
Oh fuck, maybe I don't.
Oh god.
I cannot.
God, do not.
That's shit.
Yep.
Could you call a Zeus just to get me med perms?
Not good.
Man, I was so rushed to getting you.
This is Phalanx. Thanks, Romeo. Sky was rushed and he did not get his medical permits. Can we get that fixed, please?
Try that BX I was shooting at us earlier is now done.
Copy that. It's a 50-50, Sky.
What?
It's 50-50 if you get your perms.
Oh.
Why is it 50-50?
I don't know. He didn't say it was a skill issue.
Ma'am.
You just said that he has a skill issue so he can't kill people?
Yeah. Sky, check up.
Hmm?
Check if you got perms.
Like cauterized?
Yeah, I think. Yeah, check. I think you should have it.
Trish, you wanna take like a small amount of us to try to see if we can head up to that base?
I don't have the option to cauterize. Skylar, have you already cauterized yourself?
Yeah.
Alright, hold up. Someone get over here. Trish, let me try you. I don't know if you're.
Here, someone shoot me in the leg.
Did you shoot him? Oh, okay, here we go.
They're trying.
Nope, that didn't work. Sky. Unload into.
Hey, Red, start pushing in. Let the Sky and Skies deal with the rest of stuff.
push into the base to our southeast or the uplink?
Yeah, we're gonna start pushing east on the main base. Let's let the skies deal with their medical.
The skies?
Bro, I need to shoot you again.
Oh!
How do I. You're still. Like, how do I fucking.
How did he get there?
Whoever's helping us from, like, south is your drawing
the droids
out of the forest.
Your still normal. Like, dude, you're like a monster.
They gave us song, you no medic.
Hey, Red, you know, part me if you can.
I'm just gonna shoot you again.
I'm
okay?
Getting close to the base itself. I'm just south. Northwest from it. Overlooking it.
Okay, please work. Aha.
I'm just trying to get all the droids in the forest.
Hey guys, have you dealt with your medical shit yet or not?
Almost, we'll see. Fuck, no, I don't have it.
Fuck. Yeah, I got some contacts in the bait.
Can you radio that
they're
in that I don't have
on
it?
Me, I think. No,
this guy doesn't have it, by the way.
Well, sucks to suck. See if we can try again after the space has been taken.
Yeah, I'm pushing down to the south entrance.
No, there's one in the tower.
Man,
I just shot you for nothing.
There's either one in the tower or I'm blind and thinking a tree's one.
I got shot in the ass.
Implied a route over the wall.
Yeah, that's coming from the tree lines.
I'm bleeding myself
now.
Right now. Give me a sec.
Oh yeah, I'm seeing that.
If you want to, I can just reset you.
Hey, floater went off in the base.
What?
Stupid droid, you can't hit me.
I can kill you, and then get you back to the ship in order for you to get...
Yeah, I'm just chilling by the south door.
Or medrums. Up to you.
Sorry, I'm coming
down
now. I was taunting that droid.
Oh, once right. I die, don't, like, just... If I don't die, then let me die. Or, like, kill me. I don't know.
I don't even see its fire, but it's still somehow hitting it.
We got a squad south. Next to the hill.
Yeah, okay,
but
we
why
see
is it shooting at me?
Is that friendly or hostile?
It's hostile, because it's red.
Friendly's coming in from the west. Contact's behind. And the woods.
Yeah, I'm pushing into the base in the
right. Yeah, keep pushing into the building because they're trying to shoot at us.
Oh yeah, you church.
Beck, drag me behind the wall. Drag me behind the wall. I see fires coming from. Hey, someone close that damn door, please.
Okay, there we go. I got his bandage. You can do whatever else.
Oh, it's the first. Was it this
though?
I got CPR. I got CPR.
Copy. Got a res.
You didn't mention.
User in your channel timed out.
Oh no.
Oh.
Hexen just left. He just lost connection. Or he's losing all connection. Right. He's right next to us.
Vex.
Vex?
Yeah,
I'm gonna go
buddy.
That tower.
No, he got kicked out of the TeamSpeak, that's what I know. He was, if you look at the log, he said it dropped.
Alright,
you're good.
User joined your channel.
Clear this area.
Clear the closest tower to us.
Just be very careful, it's BX's we're dealing with here.
Going up the ramp.
This is Phalanx Skunk. We're currently assaulting the blink.
This guy's down on ramp.
Yeah, shoot the grass.
Yo, fuck that.
Nate going out.
Move forward.
Yeah, be careful of the grass. They're hiding in it. Laying down.
Should be clear.
Check those buildings, check the corners.
Building's clear.
Alright, yeah, back is clear.
Alright.
Alright, everybody start moving to northwest. I'm gonna throw an imploder on this thing and call it done.
Get away, get away, get away, get away.
Stay clear of the antenna. Okay, I'm gonna say it's a static prop, so let's push on.
This is Phalanx. Uplink has been destroyed. We are pushing on to our next objective, unless we need to be assisted elsewhere.
I slurred.
Yeah, guys, just wait up a sec.
Phalanx copies.
Hey, still follow the blue line. Tim, you good?
Yeah, I'm on my way.
Alright. We're following the blue line still. Apparently our position will be very important.
Contact. Full squad, front. Two squads.
Hit.
Alright, Skyler, I'm gonna go ahead and die in a sec.
Something big and scary just hit me. Don't know what it is.
I'm not bleeding yet.
No, this is failing for contact with you. He's about to be one. B1.
User joined your channel.
Copy that. Okay, I'm trying to like put down a fucking marker on the map, but it won't let me.
Sorry, Bugsy. I got him. You can keep the watch. Oh, no, never mind. He's up.
Cool. Thanks, dude.
He's got my shield in.
Lysen guys are moving the tree line.
Now that Arf's here.
Yo, what's up?
Church, go ahead and shoot me.
Wait, Scott, you wanna die?
Yeah.
What?
just kill me, guys. Have fun. It's me.
Why, Sky? What happened to you?
Everyone shot me because I needed medic crims.
Oh,
it was really fun.
Are you recording this again for your YouTube?
I am. But I was here late, so it's gonna be a shorter one. I literally only have 30 this. Minutes so far.
Yeah, I tried like streaming this like Twitch.
Yeah.
And
it's a lot.
It went out because of my
user left your channel.
Here we are. Yeah, alright. Honestly, got the disposable rocket launcher. I forgot to get one of the resupply.
It's Edge. Alright. Oh. Alright, let me look them out.
Hello.
So, we are on. We're on LZ Rome. It's by Phalanx marker, Phalanx and Maverick marker. You see that?
Ghost is there right now.
What? I think that is trying to say something.
So you got that? Ed, you heard me? Sorry, I can't hear you entirely.
Sorry, what are you saying?
I was saying that we're on LZ. Oh, now I need to look again. It's just where Maverick and Phalanx marker are around LZ Rome.
Okay. Yeah, it's LZ Rome.
Cool. Thanks so much.
No problem. I will miss LZ Rome.
I love how the outside map just, it looks like a regular area, and then here it looks all snow.
Yeah,
it's fine.
I mean, these are the mountains. And then.
Did you guys say LZ Rome?
Oh, is this desync?
Yeah, LZ Rome.
I can find it.
LZ Rome. Next to the uplink station.
Uplink station Alpha.
Edge, are we going through desync right
the
now?
One.
I can't quite tell.
Because I can see LZ Rome.
Uplink station Alpha, then LZ Rome's right next to it. Ghostly's there as you speak.
Okay.
Oh.
Things for my stream is apparently just switching my channel on my radio.
Did you reconnect? Yeah, you connected.
Check.
Radio check.
I'm gonna stop that today.
Check.
Good check.
Alright, thank you.
Hey, Scott. Hey, Scott, you're gonna have a walk. Sorry about that, bud.
This is...
Hex is with me. Where are you guys?
You're going to take a good walk. And also, Hex is gone. He's no longer on the squad. It looks like he disconnected once again.
Hey, what are you talking about?
No, he's still here.
Okay,
You must be blind.
Hey, Church, I would say update LZ Room, if possible.
Yeah, no, I already said LZ Room, but they dropped him way before him.
Jesus.
Are you guys up top of the hill?
Correct, so get running.
You know me, I'm a marathon runner.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't even know how long a marathon is.
I don't know
is,
if I can
have
that in a minute. 26 and a half miles.
Clear back blast.
I don't think you will outrun me, Hex.
I said I don't
yeah,
think I'm the doctor.
I hate her. I'm gonna try to take that.
I've got those savior genes in me.
Vultures, oh, vultures! No,
see, I'm really fast. I'm already here. Hi, Church. See, I run these so fast.
Check out that AE turret.
Just kidding, we just got teleported somehow.
Okay, don't worry, Church, I brought disposable like you said that I forgot to when we resupplied.
Nice.
Hey, if you don't mind.
Oh wait, there's an AE turret right here.
Oh, wholeheartedly.
Clear back blast.
Hey, hit the air. Oh fuck. Damn, Tim.
Pinpoint accuracy.
Hey, keep away from the red grid. Move to the southeast.
Is that a mine? Is that a minefield?
It's a minefield, yes.
Right. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I think it may. If we go there, it's like they basically can do whatever they want to us because it's not supposed to be an area that we're supposed to go into.
Yeah, so avoid it and go south or northeast and don't go through the red lines.
But I want to get news.
No!
What do you mean, no?
I said no.
But I wanna.
Famous last words.
Right. Oh, that's a big
you won't know until you try.
That's a big
compliment. Yep, okay, this is the last one.
Should we go around southeast and then go around? Come in from that ridge to the north.
If you, yeah, let's try to do that.
Cause this drop is pretty steep, so.
Oh, that's just a death sentence.
Yeah, no,
let's
go this way.
Find our way around.
Yes, the famous run simulator.
Oh my gosh, Arma I just came 3. Up with a little bit of a, not necessarily rhyme, but. 5-man failing squad. So creative.
I don't like it.
Thanks, Hex.
You're welcome.
By the way, isn't that like Tucker in some weird ass language?
In German, yes.
Okay, yeah.
No, it was Jinx.
I think. Hey, no, I just got a horse pushed to the valley.
What?
Bro. Like, what? Through the valley? Or like.
Through the valley. Through the valley, and basically, like. We're not supposed to overwatch, we're supposed to go straight through the valley and kill shit through there.
What the fuck is this?
If I fall off a cliff, I'm gonna blame whoever ordered me to do this.
Who jumped off the cliff?
I do not know. It was Tim, I got him, Skylar. Keep going.
Who's the gooba? Who is the gooba that jumped off the cliff?
Tim did it, Tim did it.
Oh, damn you gooba.
Everyone just leave him behind.
Am I supposed
leave
to
him
pass
behind.
This white
leave him
line.
Behind.
He's dead. He's ragdoll dead. Let's keep
oh,
going.
Wait, bro.
Am I supposed to be allowed to pass this white line?
User disconnected
I'm
from
actually
your channel.
So dumb. I should have noticed that.
Yeah, our squad line is supposed to go right through the valley, so that's what we gotta do.
Well,
this is horseshit.
It's been nice knowing white you guys.
That's phase line.
Yeah, it's really slow.
Thought I was gonna get like nuke killed if I passed
and
it.
Nah, that was Hex beating me right now. This is not fair.
Yeah, that's why in the red zone.
Suck it, medic.
I will shoot you right now. I have no ethics.
Try it, I'm faster than your bullets.
Mm-hmm.
You wanna make a bet?
Don't you dare pull out the rocket launcher, I do.
Would you two just kiss already?
Shut up.
No, you.
Hey, you might wanna call in to the other squads. They got friendlies coming in from the southeast.
Nonsense.
This is Phalanx, all squads. Phalanx is pushing to northeast to RP with y'all.
If they can't understand that we're following our markers, then that's just on them.
Hey, once you get over the ridge, if you can see contacts, kill them.
So if I can, I just keep running.
I mean, if you want to go kiss an AAT, be my guest.
Sounds like entertainment.
Oh, bro.
We going to French kiss the barrel?
Yes.
Why not?
You're also sluts.
Yeah.
Who has a small
I hear an AAT.
I'll do it if Sky does it first.
Do
I
what?
Got my disposable.
I don't have a disposable.
Not that.
What?
Haven't you been listening to the conversation?
I have selective hearing.
Hey, me too, to your left.
I don't have lefts, I only have rights.
Thank you.
Hey, you got a squad to the northeast.
I bet it's friendly.
The Skyler's not.
Yeah, there's a squad to the northeast. Push. Hey, might start falling back because they're not pushing up. Their other squads are not pushing up at all.
Maybe because that looks like two firing squads. Or just regular squads.
Yeah, I'm popping red smoke, start pulling back.
Church, they hurt.
This is Phalanx. We're in User contact disconnected with two from your squads channel. Of B1s. Popping User red joined smoke. Your channel. They're northeast of red smoke.
Oh, Skyler, you good?
Guys, can you update your marker?
Copy, stand by.
So I can get the reinsert.
Fish flash. We're near TGTY Alpha.
Can you take a look at me?
I'm looking at you. What else do you want?
I don't know. A kiss?
Yeah. No.
I'll kiss your boo-boos.
How bad is it, Doc?
How am I the only one
am I gonna live?
I was the farthest one up.
Nah, you're fucked. I'm just kidding. It's just
your oh, yeah. This is hold on, let me just reload here.
We've dealt with the squad. With malicious intent.
Dude. You guys just absolutely killing... bombarding my body. Like, emptying
hey,
your mags.
Hey, look at you. You get your medical perms.
Me? Yeah, of course I did.
Yeah.
Yeah. Quick, inject him with more morphine.
Poison him.
Yeah, alright.
Alright, you're good.
I don't feel alright. I feel sleepy.
Well, that's just because you're in other Sky's ear hand. Alright, I'm going on suicide mission.
Sky, if you want to be in the forever box, just let me know. I got a one-way ticket.
Alright. I'll let you know. I'll give you my
email. Yeah, I'm getting dropped on the Phalanx Martin now.
I'm like half blind right now.
Come on, get going. Tip, you can dress down here.
What
part? Move a little bit east just to see what's over there.
I'm not seeing much of anything.
I hear droids, so.
All I hear is shooting and rocks.
Fair enough, probably in the ground.
Yeah, I'm just behind you guys.
They're mobile people!
Yeah, hey, start heading northwest.
rally the groups.
No. How are we going to get up there?
There's a hole in the map.
Oh my god. Look up.
Hey, don't look up. Jeez. Hey, look, a parked vulture droid.
We get to go in.
This is where the shotgun would come in perfectly.
Oh, where's Taylor?
Yo,
this is our grenade. This is our grenade.
Needs ammo.
I don't feel hurt at all.
Tally, get back to the entrance.
JT, those explosives because of
Tally found a plot to find a plot.
I really want to blow them up. I'm not gonna lie.
Hey, start moving out.
You better not be active.
We're about to find out.
It's a prop. Send it.
Oh.
No, it's a prop. Send it.
Go.
That's what they do, Tally.
Go ahead.
Hey, you got
moving.
Droids.
Right, to the right side.
And we're straight.
Behind that barrier.
Hey, droids.
Hello. Why are you saying hi to the droids? Just you.
I'm going to say hold your grenades because there might be civilians on.
Well, there's also us in
there. Pushing through the tunnel.
Church, we pushing through the tunnel to northwest, right?
Church.
Oh, we're just on top of the giant thing.
Yeah, we're on the helipad right now.
Yeah, no,
that's cool.
We're turning around.
Well, I feel silly.
Southeast. What the fuck?
Silly church.
Tally, you good?
Don't you feel silly? Don't you feel a little stupid?
I feel fast.
Oh, nice.
Oh, nice.
Do you
have a hot? Here, I got you.
Hello?
How's it going? Happy. Are you medic confirmed right now?
Pulse.
I got his leg.
Yeah,
Happy, you're good to go. I gotta handle it. Rose, can you keep secure? I got it. Alright, copy. I'm gonna remove these trumpets.
You can make more tanks, you cannot make more humans. I mean, once you count six.
Viper, how's Dino?
Wave off.
I'm gonna cauterize him. Don't move when you get back up. Dino, give me 1 second.
Hey, once you clear out this compound, head back to the landing pad.
Oh, are you alive?
Man, I thought we were told not to.
Wait, can y'all see me?
Nah, you're dead for me.
Oh, I'm away. I'm right next
to you. Yep, see ya.
I'm watching both of them run around the sky.
Where are you guys at?
We're all around in the compound, just... If you don't have anything to kill, head back to the landing pad, which is to the northwest.
Yeah, I'm killing Finn's city.
I just watched someone jump off the edge,
but I'm sure it'll be all right.
And scream as he was just falling to his death.
That's him. All right, start heading to the landing pad.
But I hear a droid gunshot.
If you can kill it, kill it. If you don't, back to the landing pad.
I'm so tempted to, like, blow some things up, like, with those things over there.
I mean, if you had a time debt, I would allow it so you don't get blood on your hands, but,
Are those, like, rockets back there flammable?
I don't know.
Want me to test? Oh! No, that wasn't
that. I don't know.
Joke's on you, Church. I found droid.
Haha, good for you.
Hey, Klaus.
Hello.
Do you know if those rockets back there are, like, explosive?
They can explode.
Yeah, I'm gonna try RV with you guys now.
Alright, thank you very much.
Well, no, but it'd have to be enabled through the Zeus
module,
so...
I'm pretty sure Sky has redundancies in that, so...
Good. We, I don't think.
Oh, wait, I found the hex.
If simulation is disabled, then they cannot explode. They can still be bombs, but if their simulation is disabled through the editor, then yeah, no, they won't explode.
Hmm. Only one way to know.
I just watched him try to shoot one of the bombs. I don't care if you were curious. You tried killing me.
I don't know if he was targeting you, Tim.
Hey, made, I mean, made to the landing pad.
I was standing right next to him.
Copy that. Finally, transport LZ Rome as LZ.
Can I fast travel home?
Clear back glass.
Oh.
Help.
The hell?
I can't stand up.
It doesn't go anywhere.
I'm stuck. Ah.
I would not go near there again. What I would do is jump off. No, I'm just kidding. Hex, I will genuinely give you $5. Just kidding.
I don't think we can jump off and kill, die. I think we might, like, live and be in pain.
No, you die. I just
should we try it?
Should we try it? Yeah, okay. Three.
I mean, I died.
Two.
Like,
all of us,
died.
Ready? Three. All of us, ready? Ready? Hex? Here we go.
He just went through. Alright, next.
Yes.
Next.
Next. Are
you still
falling?
No, I'm alive.
How are you alive?
Who wants to go bungee? Oh.
I'm coming for you, Tim.
Just close into the fucking ground.
Hey, just respawn. When you hit the ground, just respawn.
I didn't die.
Oh, the Hexen's super dead, but I'm not injured at all.
I thought Skylar was gonna. Oh.
Should we respawn or way back down
in? Yeah, you can jump.
Yeah, go ahead and respawn.
Shall we all join him off?
Yeah, fuck it, just jump. I'll delete.
I got it. I got it.
Oh, cool.
Everyone gather around. Three.
Gather
around. Two,
gather
around. One.
Hey, look, they leave us.
Bro, yeah, did we just.
All right. Did we really just eat that happened?
Man!
Oh no!
Nah!
Fuck you, you get teleported. Nerd.
Aww.
Nerd. Nerd.
Damn
nerd.
No, off the cliff!
Oh.
Off the side of the vendor.
I was just chilling like, ooh.
Hey. Meet at the freaking, meet at the debrief zone.
When'd you say Cosmos?
Nobody else just saw that lats. Absolutely.
Yeah, just start heading to the LZ's debrief. Fuck.
There's no lats. It doesn't exist. So it's
look right there. Like, right behind you.
I don't see anything.
That lat. Right,
I don't see anything.
Let's get to our lines.
Oh, someone jumped out.
Your mom's online. Oh,
Oh, it was quite bad then.
I hope the last bit of context is you airborne guys because it wasn't too much. You were shooting at the last objective before everybody else.
Me and the sky.
My name is.
Ourselves love with a freaking rocket launcher and sky and a Cosmos denier.
I'm scared. Huh? We're stuck.
Good job, buddy.
Continue to be lost and scared.
This is my one proud moment.
True.
Standing in an FTL position. Just kidding.
I eat crayons.
My one proud moment was when. I don't really know what happened.
You're kind of a
I like
little
operating
right now.
Gun turrets.
Why? What?
You're all alone.
Yeah.
God, where are you?
Not really.
Clap, 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 clap. Get
squad. Are there snakes in Star Wars?
Where? Name one. Damn it, he got me.
Every snake.
Klaus, get your bitch ass over here.
Hi, Stein.
What the hell is
Over towards the front, dickhead.
Bro, Stein, did you just ignore me?
You're not Rosa Parks. Get up here.
You're supposed to be in this area.
Wait, what? Oh my gosh, someone clip that, please. Please clip that. Send it to me, too.
I have recordings. Don't worry about it.
Oh my god, what the fuck is that?
See, I killed four armored vehicles. I'm gonna write that down.
New, white drip. Oh, I get I fuck with it, bro.
No.
Pimping on a guy.
Hey, switch over to Whisper.
Alright, let's
get enough to go down the quote.
Looks like everybody's in here.
You got
alrighty. Hey, Ryden. Can you stop tearing into your fucking lunch real quick, G? Bro.
Oh, damn. Rogue actually kind of.
Holy shit. Alright, everybody. All right, everybody, PTS is active. You know the deal. First things first, I want to thank everybody for coming out today. It was a lot of fun. I'm glad that the server performance was pimping. That sort of verifies, like, for certainty that it was indeed the Ragdoll mod that was fucking with us. That's my bad. I thought it would be a funny, cool addition, but it turned out to be really fucking unstable with lots of people on a server. After that, I think I'm going to go ahead and pass the mic off to Gideon. Gideon, how'd the platoon do today? How was it hanging?
He's not on yelling.
You're not on yelling,
my
G, bro.
nah, everybody did good.
When I didn't hear that gay ass voice. Ow, I kind of heard.
Anyway, everybody did good. I appreciate you guys. Thank you, Rogue and Doc, especially for not being menaces with the saber tank today. It was awesome. I think everything went well. I know it was really intense in some parts, and I really enjoyed it. But everybody did good.
Alrighty. Next thing is next, Dar, if you want to go ahead, how did the air ground platoon do today?
Osiris, good job. You kicked ass today. Edge, glad you're a fucking survivor, even when Man Down managed to get ghostly, which, congratulations, Man Down. And, tankers today. Good job. It was nice having some extra friends.
Alrighty. With that stuff, while the formalities out of the way, two more things. First one, if you enjoyed the operation and you had a blast, remain standing. If you enjoyed it and you have some feedback, take a knee. And if you had a miserable time, go prone. If you are of the latter two, go ahead and throw something in the op feedback channel so we can address your concerns for the next go around and all that good stuff. Before I break you guys off into your private squad debriefs, if you want elaboration on what I'm about to say in finer detail, I'll come around. You can ask me questions individually while you guys are doing your squad debrief. But for the next month, the 222nd will not be doing main operations. This is probably a surprise for a good chunk of you. Reason for that is, well, frankly, staff team is burnt out. Rocket, our main Zeus, his fiance had medical complications and was hospitalized, and he's had a lot of stressful stuff. On top of that, his game has been fighting him for the past couple of months with lots of bugs in the Zeus menu in-game. So he's been stressed out, and I cannot in good conscience let him Zeus operations for us. On top of that, Gideon, if you want me to say this bit, Gideon had a death in the family, and he hasn't had a whole lot of time to himself to grieve. And as for that, and for me personally, I am having lots of stress at my job and at my work, and I need some time to get used to the industry I'm now in, and time to just to focus purely on my personal life for a little bit. We'll still be doing some side bits here and there, some fun ops and stuff here and there. If you guys want to do game nights and movie nights and things like that, we can still do that. But for the moment, we're not going to be doing more recruiting in this time, which means, you know, recruits that are in here will do some final gen techs. But as for that, there's going to be no more gen techs and no more trainings and stuff to give staff a break, so we don't have to worry about producing new texture assets for customs. Obviously, we'll be catching up on that stuff after the break. And I'm also going to be taking the break to work on getting our new server set up and figuring out why the hell the headless clients didn't connect today like they haven't been doing. But, you know, aside from that, if you guys are ready to break off into your groups, go ahead and do that, and I'll come walking around and talk to you guys individually and all that good stuff. But yeah, you guys are good to go do your squad debriefs, and I'll come walk around and see what's popping.
All right. Can't hear you, Sky.
Well played. Fuck, let's go. Here we go. Sorry, I forgot. Alright. Fuck you. Alright, what's it called? Phalanx, we're in the, pub right now. To the right.
Should I know where that is?
It's right to the, it's, like, don't go back down the stairs, go to the briefing area, and then look to the right when you enter. Tim?
Hey, what?
You with Hex right now?
Yeah.
Alright, hold up, I'll find you. Skylar, stay here.
We're a little off.
There you go, here we are. To the right. Alright, opinions. I don't know, go around.
I don't know how to climb up there.
V. Should be.
Oh shit.
You should probably change your
bound is to your advanced.
You should change your bind. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, it's control V, I know.
Alright, well, I think you might want to remove V from step over. In your normal, but anyway, it's alright. Alright, so obviously we got that going on. Talk to me in DM me in Discord, and I'll talk to you guys for a second. Cause are you guys planning on staying active? I mean, like, would you continue to play Arma if you could?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. So. Just DM me later. We'll join a group call, but I need to clear some things first.
I mean, Arma is a really fun game and whatnot. I understand why we're taking all the breaks and whatnot, but at the same time, like, it will most likely take a toll on our activity when we start back up.
So
there's that looking forward.
Give me 1 second. I'm gonna snap out real quick.
So staff is burnt out. A few people are having medical issues going on with their family and stuff like that. And that's about summed up. And
hello, Goobers.
How was your day today?
Good. It was a good day. Yes, it was a fun day. I think we generally ran pretty well. Obviously, I had my med perms not there for the second, which is very funny. And I also came late because I had a soccer game, which we lost 1-0, unfortunately. So that's an L, because I missed something for nothing. Or I missed this for something that wasn't really worth it. But, you know, I had to play a lot, so whatever. Church left to go to work. He had to go to work.
Oh, fair enough. I appreciate him sticking around with it.
Yeah.
So was the op good? Contact good? Enough for you guys to do the whole time, or how was it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Pretty sure all around we enjoyed it. It was just the five of us. If we had any more, it was gonna be me and Church running.
I ain't paying to sit here.
Oh, it's Man Down. Hello, Man Down.
Oh God.
Why did you become a parking meter?
I was gonna haunt Doc, but.
Rip. Alrighty, well, if you guys had fun, I hope you guys can withstand the 1 month hiatus for a bit. There's not going to be any grand scale main ops for a little while yet, because frankly, staff is really burned out. Mind you, we haven't taken a like personal break. At least I haven't taken a break in about 3 years. It's been every single weekend to Arma op.
Yeah.
And I'm getting a little bit stressed out right now with my real life shit.
Nice.
And some other personal stuff, so I hope you guys Don't mind that too much. And if you guys want to go find some other groups to play with in the meantime, I completely understand. But yeah. We'll do the occasional like FTX or fun op or whatever. Right. We might do an op where we all get to be Republic Commandos or something stupid like that, and we just go and goon around for a bit. Won't be anything super serious. But yeah, yeah. Aside from that, yeah. I'm gonna go see what's popping with the other groups.
All right, thanks. Guys, hold up. Just one moment, please. All right, hey, Gideon, how's it going?
Thank you and the staff team, Cosmos.
Oh, by the way, yeah. Gideon.
I appreciate it. Take it easy. Thanks for stopping by.
Sorry I shot you, Skylar.
Yeah, you're a dick.
Alright.
Can you do it again?
Hold up, guys. Just wait one moment. Alright, we can kill ourselves in just one moment, but I just want to do one thing real quick. You guys can also hear me, right?
Yep.
Alright, accept my friend request, please.
Wait, get off my chair.
My chair.
I'm gonna shoot you.
You wouldn't shoot chair.
Can someone add whoever, Tim, real quick, and then can you guys just join the group call?
You talking about on Discord?
Yeah, on Discord. I just want to.
Sky, I didn't get a friend request for me.
Well, we already are friends, so I added you to the group.
I got you.
User left your channel. Alright, now we can kill each other. Go ahead and nuke us, Tim. No, that's the. Oh, man. Dude, why don't we.
No, you bitch!